Hey there, it's Julia from violinspiration.com, and in this video I want to show you how to play a really easy version of He's a Pirate. He's a Pirate is such a fun song to learn on the violin, and even if you are just at the beginning of your violin journey, you can learn this easy arrangement. So let's directly get into it. You start by placing your second finger on the G string and make sure it's a high second finger. So it's a little bit further away from the first finger than a low second finger, which is here. So start on the second finger. And we are going to start by placing two. And then we are going to play open D string. Can you play that? 2D. After that we play 1-1 on D. Let's try to combine that. 2, D, 1, 1. Do you already hear the song? We are already getting started. Okay, 2, D, 1, 1. After that, we are going to play 1, 2, 3, 3 on the D string. Let's try that together. 1, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1. Okay, let's combine it. 2, D, 1, 1, 1, 2, 3, 3. Okay, now we go on. 3, 4, 2, 2. Can we try that? 3, 4, 2, 2. Actually, the fourth finger might be a little hard. You can also try with the open string, because the fourth finger on the violin, each fourth finger is the same note as the string above. Do you hear that? Okay, so let's try with the open string. 3, 8, 2, 2. So you have two options here. 3, 4, 2, 2. Or 3, open A, 2, 2. So now we have until so far. Now we are going to play the last part of this sentence, or actually we call it phrase. Each sentence in music is called a phrase. 1, D, D, 1. Can you do that? 1, D, D, 1. If you don't have your violin right now watching this video, you should get it right now. I'm watching you. 1, D, D, 1. 1, D, D, 1. Play it with me on the violin. Still didn't get your violin? Make sure to get it. Now, stop the video. Okay. 1, D, D, 1. Okay. Play all the way from the beginning. 2, D, 1. 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, oh, open string, 2, 2, 1, D, D, 1. That will sound in total. If you are a beginner, of course, don't play with your vibrating finger yet, right? Without vibrato. After that, we are repeating ourselves. 2, D, 1, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, 3, 8, 2, 2. But the last part is a little different. 1, D, 1. Ooh. So first part. Second part. Ooh, that was very similar, only the last part is different. And if you didn't get the sheet music yet, make sure to download it. You can find the links below this video. And on the sheet music, I put all the finger numbers down, violin tabs. So even if you can't read it yet, you can actually have a look at the tabs. And look exactly which notes you have to play, because this is a lot to remember, right? All in one video. But if you can, of course, I congratulate you. That is amazing. Okay. Now we are going to go to part number three. Make sure to also stop the video between the parts, right? First learn part number one, then learn part number two. If you finish that, you can go on here with part number three. So now we will go to part number three. I will play it for you once. Ooh, okay, let's do that. First part is the same. Two, one, one. But now we are going to do something different. One, three, A, A. Let's do that. One, three, A, A. A, one, two, two. Again, A, one, two, two. And as you see, here we play a low two. Do you see that? So make sure that you place your two right above the first finger. And now we are going to play one, A, one, one. One, A, one, one. And as you see, the first one is on A, A, one. A, A1, D1. And then we're going to play 1, 2, 3, 3, A. 1, 2, 3, 3, A. And the whole part is going to sound like this. 1, 2, 3. I'm going to show the end. One, three, two, two, one, D, one. So now the whole third part. Try to make this piece your own. Especially make sure to play the accents. We don't play this like this. It's not that bad actually when you play it, but this sounds a lot better, right? Shaking her head. This is to show the accents. So, if you can actually do it with head shakes, you truly mastered the piece. It is actually quite hard to shake your hand and play at the same time. So this is actually the ultimate test that you should do with yourself. So I hope this tutorial helped you. And if you're like, wait, why doesn't she just like play the song in full really slowly? I did already. There's another YouTube video which is called He's a Pirate Slow Play Along. Have a look at that video and have a look at the slow play along if that helps you to really see exactly which notes you should play and without any explanation in between. And you can also have a look at my website, because there I show all the videos on one page and the sheet music. That is actually a lot easier. So if you want, go over to my website, violinspiration.com, and have a look at all the lessons and tutorials that you can find there, all for free. And I think it will be really helpful if you want to learn the violin. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel, to support this channel. It really means a lot, all of you guys' support. It really means a lot. Every comment I receive, every like, and every subscription really makes my day happier. So please do so. And please let me know in the comments, did you actually learn this song? Did this tutorial help you? I love to receive your feedback. Also, if you have any requests for future tutorials, this is the moment to do it. I'm actually recording new videos now, so place your request in the comments. Thank you everyone, and see you on my next tutorial next week. Goodbye!